Now, a Portuguese businessman being held hostage at the Nancefield hostel in Soweto has been rescued. He was kidnapped for ransom in Southgate last week. The police's special task force rescued him last night just before a payment was made. The man, who owns a butchery in Johannesburg, was found tied up. He has since been reunited with his family. A total of five suspects have been arrested.